he did something that has been a dream for a long time, is to commission a piece of music for this show. And so we commissioned through a composer named Max Franko, and I believe Max's parents are here this evening. Where are Max's parents? Thank you. Thank you for being here. Max is a composer who lives and works in Austin, Texas, but he grew up in Poland, Ohio, and attended Youngstown State University and got his bachelor's in music. He has built a foundation in composing through private study and doing composing and arranging projects in Cleveland and Pittsburgh. He was commissioned to compose a choral piece for our Celebration of Faith in the Arts this year. The piece is entitled, I Think We Can, and it was written for piano, violin, cello, and four-part chorus. It expresses our theme of the art show this year, which is hopes for the future, and moves from individual hopes and dreams to resolve for collective action to make the world a better place. The lyrics for this piece this evening were taken from phrases submitted by members of the congregation of Camp Hill Presbyterian. So it is my deep pleasure and delight to introduce to you Dr. Hejong Lee and the Camp Hill Presbyterian Church Chancel Choir.